But in this case, you know, it's a treat to be here and be connected to the Wild West Art Show, which is in that tent. And if you have not been in there, you need to go in there. And I was here earlier this week, Monday, I guess. There was a Hall of Fame, the Rodeo Hall of Fame induction and barbecue kickoff for an opening for the art show. And they announced the winners of various art awards. And they announced the Best of Show Watercolor was by somebody named Elizabeth Zimmerman, and I now know Elizabeth Zimmerman, but I didn't know that. And anyway, they announced this painting. Elizabeth Zimmerman, stand up. I just met her an hour ago, and I took a look at her painting. Hold that up, Elizabeth. She is a stunningly talented watercolor artist, and I saw that painting of three horses. She calls it Sun Basking Bronx, I believe. And like I say, inspiration for my poems comes from all kinds of different places. And I just sort of imagined what those horses might have been doing to bring them to that little spot in the sun. And I wrote a poem, you know, between Monday night and now. And I'm going to share it out loud with people. It's good. But I went in there. 2 o'clock when they opened that up, I went in and introduced myself and said, "Hey, I wrote a poem about your painting, and if we come and get you, will you come in and show the painting off, and I'll share this little poem." And it's all just sort of my imagination, but I call it Still Some Sun to Catch. My horses earned their feed today, worked hard on the gather, put in an honest cow horse day, telling by the lather. But now their long day's work is done, they catch a little rest. They're basking in the setting sun as it drops off to the west. That bay horse Andy rode today saved his rear for certain. When dodging that one ornery stray, he was heading for a hurtin'. And there's Carla's gold mane sorrel, strong, sweet, and real cow smart. Disagree, you'll get a quarrel, because she's got Carla's heart. And that young roan rode by Thomas, he didn't do too bad. New to the game, but with promise, least gave it all he had. Tomorrow they'll be back to it, more out there yet to fetch. But for now, we'll leave them resting, because there's still some sun to catch. You need to go check that painting out and the rest of her paintings and all of those booths, the sculptures and photography. It's wonderful.